university and go to their simulation lab and be a nursing student, but they can't be there on campus. So they would just log into one of these and attend their simulation lab session for 2 hours.
I guess it conferences.
Yeah.
Speakers.